Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome America's biggest disc jockey, the only radio personality actually visible from space, the man who plays Jersey's favorite hits. He's living large, very large, and loving life. Ladies and gentlemen, please make room for Big Joe Henry.
There it is. It's week 7 of the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show. I can't believe it. Another beautiful day here at Point Pleasant Beach. We've got 11 great contestants that are going to compete for the biggest prizes in Jersey Talent Show history. $5,000 in cash, plus a brand new piano from Worldwide Piano and Edison's. It doesn't get any better than that. This is big. It's very big. Our contestants have been really terrific. The audience is going to choose two more contestants who are going to go on to our semifinals on August 23rd and August 30th, and then our finals here at Jenkinson's on Sunday, September the 6th. It's big. It's now. It's the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show, and it's happening right now.
Hey guys, it's week 7 of the 2015 Big Joe Jersey Talent Show. We're about to go meet all the performers that we have that are going to be performing their hearts out on this stage tonight. Hi Sean.
What's going on?
So you play guitar.
What made
you start playing guitar?
I don't know, I just picked it up one day and I loved it.
How long have you been playing?
Playing for about 4 years.
Nice.
And I write my own music, so.
That's good. Well, I can't wait to hear you perform.
Thank you very
good
much.
Good luck. Hi Jade.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good. Are you excited?
Oh yeah.
What are you going to be performing for us tonight?
I'm going to be performing Adele's Laughing Song. It's an opera piece.
Oh, yes.
Very unique.
Yes,
very
true. Because no, you said no one else would know what it was.
Nobody else would know what it is.
Well, good luck. Hi, Olivia.
Hello.
How old are you?
I'm 16.
And how long have you been singing?
About 12 or 13 years.
Wow, that's a long time. Have you always wanted to be a singer?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Well, good luck. I can't wait
Thank
to hear you.
You
perform. All right, Samantha. All right, what are you gonna be performing for us tonight?
Something in the Water by Carrie Underwood.
Is she one of your idols?
Yes.
Do you like country music a lot? Oh, nice. Well, I hope you sing just like that. I can't wait to hear you perform. Hi, Eliza.
Hi.
Where are you gonna be performing for us tonight?
I'm gonna be singing House of the Rising Sun by the End.
Nice. I like that song. It's a very 101.5 style song.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yes, I am.
Well, I can't wait to see you perform. Good luck.
Thank you.
Hi, Kat.
Hi.
How long have you been singing?
Probably since I could talk.
Really? That's a long time. Who's some of your idols that you look up to?
I guess, there's so many genres that I don't really have.
Well, good luck, and I can't wait to hear your performance. Hi, Farrah.
Hi, how you doing?
What are you going to be performing for
I'm going to be performing Titanium by David Guetta.
Is he one of your idols, like, singing-wise,
well,
or?
Well, Sia actually sings most of the song, and she's incredible, so.
So Sia is one of your favorites?
Yeah.
Alright, I get it. I got the hair, too. I see. Alright, well good luck and I can't wait to see you perform. Hi, Julia.
Hello.
So you're the youngest one here. Are you scared? Nervous?
Not really.
Do you sing a lot?
Yeah.
Do you like singing? Do you want to continue singing?
I
love it. Good, that's the way to be. So good luck.
Thank you.
Sophia.
Yes.
Alright. What are you going to be performing for us tonight?
Hallelujah. Jeff Buckley's version of it.
Is he one of your idols?
No.
No, you just like the song?
Yeah.
All right, well that's all that matters. Yeah. As long as you sing your heart out. I can't wait to hear you perform. And good luck.
Thank you.
Hi, Megan.
Hi.
How long have you been singing?
I've been singing since I was little.
Nice. What are some of your idols or influences?
I only have one idol. It's Megan Trainor.
Megan Trainor? That's good. She's
yeah,
a good, like...
she has my name.
Oh, that works too.
Name,
oh, spelled the same way.
Yeah.
Well, that's great. And I can't wait to see you perform. Hi, Sophia.
Yeah, hi.
Are you excited to perform tonight?
I am.
You look a little bit nervous, though.
I am nervous.
Don't be nervous. You're going to do great. I promise. And your CD is going to work this time, so it's
yes.
Okay. Well, I can't wait to see your performance, and good luck. And that was all the contestants from week 7 of the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show, and we're about to find out who the semifinalists are going to be.
The bottom line is you two guys are going to the semifinal. You did great. And here... Okay, calm down, will you please? So I'll see you on August the 23rd or the 30th, either one. Jess will tell you when. And then if you make it through that, then it meets the finals. And that's September the 6th. So good luck, girls. Have fun, okay?